007, this is urgent. Priority one. We fear the attack may be imminent. How long until you're on the ground?
We should be down in 10 minutes.
We haven't got 10 minutes. The satellite is picking up suspicious activity near Greco's boat. You've got to get a move on now.
I'm on my way.
Change of plans. Head for the harbor.
According to our sources, General, Greco has flown in a group of international terrorists for a suicide mission. The plan is for the attack to coincide with the moment they take the group photograph.
I can't much care what your sources tell you, Em. We've checked Greco out. He is an international businessman here on vacation.
His business, sir, is international arms trading. He'd like to see all the heads of state, all the members of the G20, wiped out in one fell swoop.
Is that what your sources are telling you? Or is it your female intuition?
I'll thank you to keep my intuition out of this, General. I want you to cancel the photo op now.
Impossible. You have to have some faith, some trust in my ability to protect them.
You can keep your faith. I put my trust in Bond.
Hostile radio chatter shows your landing has gone undetected. Blueprints show Greco's quarters are located on the lower deck. Find him and stop the attack on the G20.
Need to wait for Gregor's word, then get the job done.
Where are our escorts? They should have been here by now.
There's some kind of... I think they're meeting us on the... I heard Gregor on the phone.
They better follow up. We can't do this alone.
Don't worry. Gregor will take care of it. In the meantime, I want to get back to the news. Make sure everything else is still on track.
What?
Where are my bombs?
Who the hell are you?
Call off the attack, Greco. It's over. One man against 40. I don't think so.
Guards!
that! No! The bigger one!
Thank you. operating within a 5-mile radius of the approach.
Where's the bomb, Greco? Last chance. Where is it?
You're too late.
Fireworks? Did you know there were going to be fireworks?
Honestly? Yes.
How did you know?
Quite honestly. Intuition. nice to see you, 007. I was worried that you wouldn't make it in time.
Well, that makes two of us.
Well done.
Thank you.
May I get you something to drink?
Yes, I'll have a bourbon, neat.
And what can I provide for the gentleman?
I'll have...
You'll have a vodka martini.
Bond here.
Good morning, 007. I know we promised you a week's holiday after Athens, but we have a situation developing that requires immediate attention. Are you free to speak?
Yes, I can talk. I'm in a hotel. I should be online in a moment.
There you are. How much do you know about Midhurst Laboratories?
Biotech firm, publicly traded, City of London, military contractor.
But not just any military contractor. 2 years ago, Midhurst Laboratories signed a contract for some mission-critical biotechnology for our defense forces. That's so secret, I'm loath to discuss it even on this link.
I understand.
Good. Last week, one of their senior researchers, Malcolm Tedworth, went missing from his yacht in the English Channel. At first, the Royal Navy presumed he was dead. His boat was discovered capsized after a squall off the coast. But this morning, we received a tip that he's alive and about to sell that research to a buyer in Istanbul.
How reliable is the information?
Doubtful. An anonymous caller from a cell phone purchased at a convenience store in Madrid. The phone went dead. But soon after, the US Echelon system picked up another cell phone transmission near a construction site in downtown Istanbul, using the keywords researcher, bioweapons, and password.
It might be a trap, a setup. Any chance that it's the researcher himself? Pang of conscience, second thoughts about selling out the UK?
That's why the helicopter is landing outside your hotel. There'll be a jet waiting at the airport. And when you arrive in Istanbul, do whatever you have to, by any means necessary, to find out who's behind this. And make sure that research doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
Good morning, 007. We located the cell phone that the Echelon system found and tracked it to the opening of an ancient catacomb beneath this construction site. We lost the signal when it went below ground, but you may be able to pick it up again once you get into the catacombs. Cube Branch, end transmission.
You! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Dr. Bond.
British Museum. Architectural Heritage Foundation. Here to study your preservation efforts.
Nah.
You can call the Turkish Ministry of Culture.
I don't care. Nobody goes down there without a hard hat.
Of course. Safety first.
This construction site marks the point we lost Tedworth's signal. We need to find out if he's still friendly or working with our enemies. Use your smartphone to search for evidence. We've cloned that computer's hard drive. I'll pass it on to our analysts. Continue searching the area.
The foreman is ready to meet you. Please wait for him in the far cabin. Come this way.
This way, Dr. Bond.
Intruder has been dealt with. Tunnel's working. Take care of the body.
Just getting started with the other one now.
Be quick about it. We need more time with that British scientist.
Tanner. I'm headed for the catacombs.
We've secured the perimeter around the catacombs. The final access tunnel is blocked off. Continuing patrols. Out. Right. Go make a sweep of the tunnel.
Is someone there?
Tanner. I'm in the catacombs. See if you can patch me into Tedworth's signal.
Got it. Bring up your phone and it will give you Tedworth's position. Should lead you right to him.
Structure's holding. Some rubble has come down, but otherwise it's dead in here.
Any sign of the body?
Nothing I can see. But I wouldn't expect there to be much left of him.
Understood. Stay
what?
And keep watch. Over.
Come on, Tedworth, on your feet.
You're wasting your time. I'm not going to tell him anything.
We'll see about that. Now move!
What was that?
Yeah! Where's my son?
Yeah!
did this to you?
Bernin. His name is Bernin. He wanted my research. My formulas. For bioweapons.
We've got to get you out of here.
I'll never make it. The only way is to climb out. But it's not too late. Maybe you can still save Tedworth.
Come in, Bravo. Bravo, do you read? Over.
Still nothing from topside or the tunnel patrols.
Yeah, it looks like the cells have gone quiet.
Something's here!
Somebody shoot him!
Tanner, what do we have on a man named Vernon?
Hold on, I'm doing a search. Here it is. Vernon, low-level gangster, a middleman. If he's got Tedworth's research, he probably won't be holding onto it for long.
What is the password for the USB drive? Tell me the key to crack the code!
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you.
Thank you.
Kill him! Let's get out of here! Let's go! I'm late for the handoff. He's here! Let's move!
Tedworth's dead. Vernon's on the move. Do you have him on satellite?
Confirmed, 007. We're tracking him. Let us know if you lose visual contact.
Will do. Edward's dead. Vernon's on the move. Do you have him on satellite?
Confirmed, 007. We're tracking him. Let us know if you lose visual contact.
Will do. Where's he heading?
He seems to be going for the docks, 007. Stay with him. We can't lose those documents.
Hey. dock area, Tanner. Can you see where he's going?
He's heading east, 007. Due east.
Make sure he's dead. I'm going to make the handoff.
Bond, can you hear me? Come in, 007. Can you hear me? Come in, 007.
Yeah!
Take him down! I'm making the exchange! Why is he still alive? He can't be allowed to stop the exchange! Deal with him! One of you just shoot! We need to finish this now!
I want a name. Who are you working for?
Never!
Let's try that again. Who is it? Who hired you? Give me the name.
Pomarov. Stefan Pomarov.
And where's he taking those pa-
I don't know. I've told you everything I know. Please! Please, let me go. I'm no good to you anymore.
You got that right.
What is it, 007? Did you intercept the research?
No. The researcher is dead. But I've got the name of the buyer.
Go on.
Pomarov. Stefan Pomarov.
I've got him. Russian businessman. Nothing flagged, no police record, no unusual connections. According to the immigration data, he's in Monaco, due to leave on a flight to Moscow tonight. I'm sending you his picture and file.
Got it. Let's get in touch with our best contact in Monaco.
I'm bringing up the list now.
See if he can stall Pomarov from leaving and have him meet me at the airport.
Of course.
Good. I'll be on the next flight out.
James, I almost didn't recognize you.
I'm sorry, have we met before?
I think once, something in England. Nicole Hunter. My friends call me Nikki.
Nicole Hunter, you're the jewelry designer.
I've been called worse. It girl, socialite.
Well, it's nice to see you, Nicole. I'm sure you've got a plane to catch.
Actually, M sent me.
Interesting cover, but not an unpleasant surprise. Shall we go?
The car's over there.
Nice car.
It's a friend's. Would you like to drive? I feel much safer with a man behind the wheel.
So what can you tell me about Pomarov?
Oh, he's such a lech. But he's kind of sweet for your basic Russian oligarch. He owns oil wells, diamond mines, and his own 737 with gold-plated fittings, of course.
How do you know him?
Sweetie. There are only 6 people worth dating in the world, and I've probably gone out with half of them. Turn here. Okay. The truth is, he supplies the chemicals used to alloy the gold and silver in my line of jewelry. And he's been after me to open a boutique in the casino he just bought in Monaco.
He bought the casino?
Mm-hmm. Another trinket on the must-have list for oligarchs, after a supermodel wife. So, I got him to delay his flight back to Siberia. That's where he keeps the wife at his headquarters, so she can't spend all his money. And we're going to meet in the boardroom, which should give you enough time to get into his office and break into his safe.
Well done. So how did you...
end up in bed with MI6?
Well, that's one way of putting it.
Darling, it's the perfect cover. Fashion shows, photo shoots, store openings. I get to travel the whole world, and nobody pays any attention.
Emma approached you?
Not exactly.
Well, how not exactly?
Well... there was this little tax problem a few years ago.
A little tax problem?
And a small customs problem involving some diamonds.
So that's how a girl from the society pages ends up working for MI6?
Yes, James. But believe me, when necessary, I can be very discreet. You can drop me off in front of the casino. I'm going to put on my war paint before the meeting. I'll text you on the cell phone to let you know when we're almost finished.
Such a nice way to end.
get on the plane and make a wish?
Why would I want to? Wow, it's amazing up here. Look at the view.
This is such a magical evening.
All right, James, I'm in. Pomerov's coming down to meet me.
This is just
good. I'm heading through the gardens now. Turn on your tracker. I'll home in on your signal.
Hang on.
This is such a magical evening.
It's on.
Right. Now make sure you keep Pomerov busy. If he sees anything unusual, he'll lock down the casino. Understand?
Wow, it's amazing up here. Look
at the view. Don't worry, James. I know how to handle a man like Pomerov.
I'm surprised it's still so warm up here.
Bravo team, what's your 20? This is Bravo, position at sector 14B. Alpha teams are ready to start watch. 10-4, Charlie team standing down. Eyes open tonight. We've got orders to make sure we patrol the gardens. Understood. Squad commanders, ensure your teams are in position.
Make sure you watch over this area. You know what National Day is like. There's always some... Take it!
James. James, Pomerov's still not here. What should I do if he doesn't show up?
Stick to the plan, Nicole. Stay calm. He may just be late. It's critical that you make this work.
Okay. I'll do my best. I've got to go.
Come in, Bravo. Request update. Bravo team. Just finished sweep of Area 12. Nothing to report. 10-4 Bravo. Move to Sector 3S.
Right, so I'm gonna finish my smoke, then I'm on a break.
Don't work too hard.
You get eyes on the boss's business associate?
Yeah, being a Russian billionaire has its upside.
Who's that?
Man down! Stop!
Kill him!
Bravo, team. What's your 20?
Someone help me! No!
Did you get it? I've been after it for years.
007, you're going to need a key code to get past this door. It appears the code has been divided between three different guards in the casino. Each one has only a small piece of it. I'm marking their locations on your smartphone now. Scan their access cards to compile the full code and access the lift. One down, 007. That's another one, Bond.
Just said to watch the room.
You know, it must be some... What was that?
That's it, 007. You've got all the data necessary to access Pomerov's lift.
You should know, you can't hit a jet.
You won't be able to hack that door, 007. It's on its own subsystem. You'll have to find another way in.
What was the nature of this research?
I told you. We were investigating anthrax and smallpox to come up with antidotes that could be used in the field in the case of a biological attack.
And there was no way to militarize them? To turn them into weapons instead of cures?
No!
No? So why are these documents in code?
I told you. I was working at home.
What is the password for the USB drive? Tell me the key to crack the code!
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you. Thank you.
Take the office.
outside. What happened? They've closed the casino.
Get to the car. Bring it around to the front.
What are you going to do?
Let's see if I can tip the odds in our favor. To move.
Here, see if this is dry enough for you.
What are you drinking?
Same thing, straight. I was never one for girly drinks.
Bond, are you there?
Yes, Em. Right here.
Nicole, do you mind if 007 and I speak privately for a moment? This is a need to know.
Of course. No problem.
We can talk. What did you find out?
We've translated all the documents you photographed in Pomarov's office this afternoon. It appears that most of them were invoices for highly sophisticated chemical manufacturing equipment. They were to be delivered to a defunct chemical refinery he's recently brought back online in Siberia.
Makes perfect sense. They tortured Tedworth, the researcher, for the code to his bio-research formulas. He was working on anthrax and smallpox antidotes for troops in the field, but they could just as easily be weaponized.
That's what we're afraid of. No. That's what the whole world is afraid of. You've got to get there. Confirm what we think he's up to and stop him. Perhaps Miss Hunter can help you facilitate this.
Yes, I'll talk to her.
Good. Good luck, 007.
You finished?
I have to take a look at Pomarov's refinery in Siberia. Em thought you might be able to help facilitate things. I'm going to need a flight, ground transportation, a local contact...
Wait, not so fast. I told Pomarov I'd get back to him about his business proposal. So it's the perfect cover to get the two of us into the refinery.
The two of us? Em said facilitate, not the company.
Well, how do you think I'm going to get you to Siberia?
Oh, let me guess. A friend of yours owns a plane?
May I speak with Rudolph, please?
Why am I not surprised?
You're going to love it. It's got a shower, a wine cellar, and the most unbelievable circular bed. Yes, I'll hold.
What? What's that look for? You'll be enjoying all that stuff alone. I'll be in the cockpit flying the plane.